scientists visit the environment monitoring facilities. On the site, tour guides of the center introduce the functions and working procedures of the facility. From the Hazard City No. 1 middle schools that they can hardly access monitoring facilities in schools. The visit to the center this time has expanded the horizon. The chance to contact with high-tech monitoring equipment and fully learn about eco-environment quality monitoring work has not only made them have a deeper understanding.